sheets.
James.
Wisconsin in 2011 NCAA championship. The first goalie to be named captain in UW, she went on to win gold for Team USA in the 2018 Olympics and silver in 2022. Two-time first team All-Mid-East Becky was a four-year starter and three-time team MVP. In 1981, he held Wisconsin won his first ever NCAA tournament berth. He still holds the school record for most saves in the game and ranks in UW's top 10 in goals against average, saves, and shutouts.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame, Mark.
Four-time first-team All-Big Ten selection, she still ranks among the top five for most doubles wins and the top 10 in most singles wins in program history. She was a three-time academic All-Big Ten honoree and has spent the last 14 years as a member of the UW Athletics 7th team.
Please welcome Hall of Famer.
This Madison Mayer came to the Badgers as a walk-on and left a legend. Three-year starter and linebacker, two-time team captain, back-to-back Big Ten conference champion, and linchpin in the first Big Ten school to win consecutive Rose Bowls. Gary Alvarez said, "He epitomized the type of player we established in our program."
Let's hear it from Hall of Famer Denell Thompson.
This story earns 12 All-American honors, 3 individual Big Ten titles, and 3 first-time All-Big Ten honors. A true student-athlete, she was named the 1998 Big Ten Swimmer of the Year, was the 3-time Academic All-Big Ten selection, a 3-time UW Athletic World Scholar, and earned the prestigious Big Ten Medal of Honor.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame, Gina Pickett!
Helped lead the Badgers to the NCAA championships in both 2006 and 2007. After college, she continued her winning ways as an 8-time IIHF Women's World Championship medalist. She went on to play in 3 Olympics for Team Canada, winning gold in 2010 and 2014.
Badger fans, please welcome Megan Nicholson-Keene.
One of the great coaches in Wisconsin history, he guided the Badger volleyball program to 9 NCAA tournament appearances. His tenure included Big Ten championships in 2000 and 2001, and a trio of Big Ten Coach of the Year awards. He coached 11 All-Americans, 3 Big Ten Players of the Year, and 90 academic All-Americans.
Hall of Famer!
This Madison Mayer was a 2-time captain of Wisconsin for the Badgers in the 2006 NCAA championship and earned all tournament team honors. Played 145 games, scoring 28 goals, and 13 assists. After UW, Ronnie played 378 games for 3 NHL clubs and won the 2010 Stanley Cup for the Chicago Blackhawks.
And team players, welcome.
Freshman on Wisconsin's 1994 Rose Bowl team would go on to offer a dominant career in the Magic U.S. Nearly 30 years after his playing career, he still holds the program career records for tackles for loss and quarterback sacks. He was a 2-time All-Big Ten selection, adding back-to-back All-American honors from 1995 and 1996.
Slay!
Thank you.